Magiging matagumpay ang pagbubukas ng pinakamalaking interactive sports hub sa Glorieta 2 sa Ayala Center sa Makati kahapon. Ayon kay Toby Claudio, operations manager ng Toby Sports Shop, maaaring subukan ng mamamayan ng ilang sports tulad ng boxing, wall climbing, badminton skating at basketball. Dinaluhan ng mga tanyag na atleta sa iba't ibang larangan ng nasabing okasyon. Sinabi naman ni Jackie De La Cruz, PGH Sports Clinic Physical Therapist, mahalagang kumonsulta ang mga mamamayan sa sports medicine specialists para mabatid kung anong sports ang akma sa kanilang lifestyle.
We're here to help the people know kung ano yung dapat nilang gawin before and other things that they have to know before they engage in sports.
At dyan po natin tinatapos ang pag-aarangkado sa tanghaling ito ng Miyerkules, March 22. Ako po si Angelique Lazo. At lagi po kayong tumutok sa mga balitang bago at totoo, makabuluhan at kompleto dito lamang sa Arangkada Balita.
This is Jill, DZMN TV Channel 25. A commercial TV station owned and operated by Jesus as Lord. Church Worldwide, under permit number BSDO 164-2021, operating until December 31, 2022, operates with a power of 30 kilowatts, duly licensed by the National Telecommunications Commission, is located at San Pablo City, Laguna. This is Jill TV Channel 25 is now signing off.
Bayang magiliw, pero sang silanganan, alam ng puso sa titig mo'y buhay.